Hey y'all, it's Granny Grann and I'm back with a real video. Part two of my video, what I really was gonna eat today, but I had to get that review over with those noodles. But today is lunchtime here where I am, or somewhere in the world, and today I'm just having a sandwich for lunch, trying to get y'all as much content as I can possibly get out. And today we have a rustic meat and bread dry salami or salami sandwich. And I usually, my favorite bread, those that know me know that sourdough bread is my favorite bread. Can somebody bring me a bottle of my bottle of water, please, out the refrigerator? Thank you. I'm sweating. I'm hot. Them noodles got me hot. But anyways, while they in my background arguing over the game, I can just turn it off. So anywho, y'all, sorry why we were really interrupted. I have rustic bread, not sourdough. And didn't I just say I'm recording?
Turn the game off.
Oh, here I go again. Hey y'all, it's Granny Grann and I'm back y'all to give y'all another banger. This is part two of my video. And to get down to what I'm really going to eat, I just had to get that review out the way because the kids has been asking me when I'm going to do the review on the wrap icon snack. So that's what we did earlier. But today, what I'm really having is, this is a store-bought sandwich. I didn't make it, but I can. It's just a sandwich. And today, I am eating dry salami or Italian salami or salami, however you want to call it. Sandwich, and on my sandwich it has everything but cheese. It has lettuce, tomato, pickle, onion, mustard, light mayo. I love some lettuce, tomato, pickle, onion, peppers, and that's about it. And the only extra thing that I add to my sandwiches is alfalfa sprouts. I love me some sprouts on my sandwich. I'm saying sandwich because it's my sandwich. Love, 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 love alfalfa sprout. And I always add a little extra mustard on my sandwich for flavor. So like I said, nothing really fancy. Just lettuce, tomato, pickle, onion, salami, mustard, and light mayo on my sandwich, okay? Oh, on rustic bread, not sourdough, and sourdough is my favorite. So, y'all, I'm gonna add some sprouts. You guys, whomever has never seen sprout, I know it looks like grass or wheat, but this is what it looks like. And I love it, and when I say I love sprouts, tell them, honey, do I love sprouts? Yes, I do. Y'all about to see how much I love sprouts.
Puppy, it gets
so I'm opening before my sandwich. I'm going to add some sprouts. That much. Basically half of the container for each half a sandwich. I know some people would call it gross. But you guys, trying to do better with my healthy lemon and plus living, sorry. And there's a lot of vitamins and nutrition inside of these sprouts. Add a little bit more mustard for flavor. And of course, moisture. Oh gosh. Hold on, this is not set. Oh, I thought it was separated. It wasn't. Okay. And then there's one thing I do, because this is a lot of sprout. I'm trying to make sure my plate don't fall off. is push it together, smash it together so I can bite down. Bon appetit. Love it. That sweet red onion. Wow. Can you give me a napkin?
Yeah. What's the napkin?
In the kitchen? Of course, that's Kaya. I was gonna say my sidekick, but I'm gonna call her my armor bearer.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna get the Gaddafi phone.
Ah.
Okay, I'm gonna get
thirsty. Excuse me. Got that good old Essentia. Buys it by the cases. Love it.
Yeah, go get
Gaddafi
phone.
Oh no, Kaya. I'm shooting my video, please, honey. Okay. Okay, just let me live. Let me freaking live.
Okay.
I can appreciate that. Then when I'm done with my video, you can go on about your business. Okay. But yeah. So anyway, I'm gonna take another bite of this nutritious sandwich here I got. That green onion. I didn't even say green onion. I meant to say red onion. Heck of good. So yeah, y'all saw us do the wrap snacks. Y'all was good. Y'all were good.
Mm-hmm.
With flavor, but they didn't taste exactly except for Boosie's taste exactly what it said it said. Mm-hmm. Probably really don't understand that I'm recording and you're singing. Mm-mm. They were good, but only Boosie's taste like the way it's said in the packaging. And I'm still drinking my orange juice and vitamins. Now, what I should have did was ate it with the sandwich. Soup and sandwich is so good because it helps give your sandwich that extra moisture that it needs. I'm only gonna eat half of this because I'm already getting full from them noodles. And then bread. Swells up inside your stomach as soon as you drink water or any kind of beverage. But today, I'm about to go and watch the Mike Epps stand-up that came out last year, but I didn't get to see it yet. Did I do that? And work on getting y'all this video out. I'm not gonna do no editing. Because some people really want to see you raw and uncut. And The only thing I might do different is add a little theme music and merge both videos together. So, I'm resting. It's a beautiful Sunday. I'm enjoying my grandbabies. And my husband in the background. Are you choking? Is something in your throat? Are you okay?
Oh, no.
Okay, honey. Had to make sure you was good, boo. But yeah, we chilling today. Today, though, a lot of people I know was running around trying to get their nails done, hair, toes, because here in California, they shut it down, baby. We are back on our 6 week or 3 week or however many weeks. Mandatory lockdown from 10 p.m. to 5 a.m. every day. And so I'm only leaving for essentials. I have no business out on these California roads and streets, and I don't want the virus. I don't want Rona. I don't want COVID. And as Kevin Hart said, I don't want the vid. I don't want the vid. And me personally, I don't mind being sheltered in place if I'm at my own place. I'm glad I'm not out of the country. I'm not out of the state. I'm not even out of my county. So, but I'm sheltered in place at home, and I thank God, by the grace of God, for that. Some people ain't got homes. And I'm fortunate, like a lot of us who are, to have a roof over their head, that they can be able to, quarantine or be in shelter in place in their own place. And I ain't stuck with people I don't like or get on my nerves. So, I'm grateful. Man, that bread was kind of hard. I'm thankful for my back teeth. Shoot, the ones I still got. Man, I was kind of crunchy, but it's feel good. Only got 2 bites left. Mm-hmm. If you ain't never had alfalfa sprout on a sandwich, if you like earthy flavors, you know, if you like vegetables or try it. Don't knock it till you try it. And plus, it has vitamin A, calcium, vitamin C, and iron. Mm-hmm. These are good in salads, and they're good in on sandwiches. Y'all, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment down below, and share my videos. Another thing, I have a family member who just joined YouTube. Yay! For Pink Cake 3600. Y'all go check out my cousin's page. Her name is Pink Cake 3600. She just started a new YouTube channel. Go like, share, subscribe to her channel, and share to both of our channels, okay? We just a couple of cousins on YouTube here for y'all enjoyment and entertainment, okay? So yeah, on Pink Cake, you can tell, watch, when you go to her page, her video, her channel, I mean, you'll be able to see, yep, they cousins. She a little bit faster than I am, though. But when you hear our voices, you be like, yep, they cousins. They cousins. So check her out. She's very entertaining. You'll be able to see all of her different mukbangs and her recipes and stuff like that. And you'll see a variety of things on her channel. So, yes, guys, until next time. Oh, I'm so sorry to part, my kid. Me and you was never part, but I got to go, baby. I'm about to go lay down. I'm about to go lay down, baby. Yes, I am. Got one bite left for y'all. I gotta go. Gotta go do some time. And don't forget, try the wrap snacks. Don't forget to check out cousin, my cousin, but it's Pink Space Cake 3600. Yeah. I'll put the link now to her channel in the description box down below. Okay, y'all. Until next time. Happy Sunday to all of my grand ones. Yes. And I'll see y'all later. I'm gonna get these videos off y'all. And I'm out. Like, share, subscribe, comment down below.